Among the area favorites in Division II looking to emerge as a Final Four team, Dunbar. The Wolverines are ranked 8th in the state, and as we saw from today's tournament draw, they would actually avoid Franklin until the regional final. Now, it's Ponitz at Dunbar visitors, not being polite house guests. DeAndre Perkins, 3 of his 18 points, and I know normally that would grab the headlines, but guys wearing number 12 today were shining the brightest. Edmund Parker gets the rebound, goes end-to-end. He was big today, had a game-high 26 points. But we go to Dunbar, the other number 12. Wolverines trailing, and the Ohio State band A.J. Harris splashing in 3 of his team-high 22 points. And he's really good. A.J., I'm just going to say it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, he went and did it. Sick move. Drills the three-pointer, but it's Ponitz sustaining the lead throughout the game. Dante Billington-McCoy puts the capper on an impressive performance as the Panthers beat Dunbar 74-56.